Welcome. Here we have Electric Sheep just kicking butt over here. I have a little Buddha with a tea candle and a very large power crystal pointed straight at it. And here we have Baruska's art. Baruska Mikhailchikova. She is the visionary artist that doesn't draw a lot of naked mermaids, but boy, when she does, she makes them very well. And with my guitar in tune, with my pick in hand, with my recording starting right now. Now. Groovy. That one started at 5:51. Yeah. In the fifth hour, I don't know. We'll figure it out. No problem. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, something good definitely came about that, I do believe. And I was thinking a lot of you flow people, as a matter of fact. Us flow people, even though I'm not such a flower. I did before. I was in a bunch of them, actually. Just the flow and plays, I know. It's not really a party, but I like to play drums and stuff. And, drums draw attention. I really, really love to be able to dedicate my energy to that, especially in a place where there's not alcohol. I know I want to play at Moonshadow and all. They so much are pushing alcohol, and for playing the best, highest stuff, sometimes, you know, you got to be without alcohol. But I'm pretty sure it's a relatively cool scene down there. But I just don't want to see things get out of hand. I love the high energy and people into Zen.